So hey guys, we're back with a video. We're doing a other unboxing fingerboard, broken knuckle.
This is the cheap one. Well, not cheap, but budget one from Amazon. It was like $13. So it's the donut one. It's the 30 mil. I don't like wide boards, like 32 or nothing. I don't really like those. So I went ahead and got me a 30 mil. And we're gonna unbox it. Got everything right here. Came in two boxes. The fingerboard with the trucks and the wheels. Yep, those are from my mom. But this stuff is for cool. Here's what it comes in. A little plastic package. And let's see. Yep, from my mom. My mom got a lot of stuff too. So you can see it comes with the white bearing wheel, the chrome nice trucks, and then a tool, and it's got two pieces of foam grip, if I'm not mistaken, and hopefully some stickers. Sorry. Here it says Brocken knuckle fingerboards on the back. They're their website, and they're a really cool company, and they make good budget fingerboards. So, I mean, you know what I'm like.
Does it come with stickers?
Yes, it should. I think so. Usually, Brocken knuckle sends a ton of stickers. Okay, so first out of the box, we got the trucks and the wheels plus a multi-tool. So the trucks are already pre-put together. Makes it a lot easier.
Yep.
I will order some new parts. I ordered some teak tuning clear bearing wheels for my other setups. So those should be coming in pretty soon. And then we got the Ford, if I can get it out.
Struggles are real.
Oh, give me something stuck. Let's just see. Okay, we'll be right back. Oh, got it. Okay, so I got it. So it does come with some stickers. It comes with two Brocken knuckle stickers. They're like the logo, a P-Wrap sticker, and then a smaller P-Wrap sticker. So the older style of Brocken knuckles used to have their branding right there, the P-Wrap branding, like engraved. But I don't see that. This is the new
type. They're donuts.
Yes. I don't know, a lot of people don't like it. I don't really care for it. The P-Wrap fingerboard logo, but I don't really care. It does look nice. It does look kind of, I'll be honest. But it's light. And then we got two sheets of the foam grip. Not the best, but it'll work. It's fancy kind of slippery. Yes. And then we're going to put that on my other setup too. Foam grip. You probably never seen that. And then,
comfy.
So we got four stickers. Thank you, Brocken knuckle. And then here's like the diagram, how to put it together and stuff.
Yeah.
You know. But we won't get into this. We're gonna put it together and then we'll get back to you. Peace.
Peace.